Bahadurgarh is like 110 more kilometers to go, and it will take approximately 2 hours at an average speed of 60 kilometers per hour. Finally reached home.